What's up, everybody? Welcome to Niche TV Vlogs, of course, Business in Love and Life, a program where we all about relationship growing and nurturing. So if you're here, consider subscribing to join the Niche TV family. Also, remember to turn on the notification bell so as you get notified each and every moment that I do a new video. Welcome back. Of course, if you're joining us, this is Niche TV Vlogs, and of course, this is where we talk about relationship and absolutely everything about relationships. And today, Nikona Mamodo Wangu Wapa, and we are discussing about something that will be lit. So be sure to stick around till the end. But before anything else, you can introduce yourselves.
Yeah, welcome back again, my people. It's your boy DJ Faraz 254. Mwendo mwenye kilitimamu na mapenga dhahabu. I'm a full round entertainer. Today we'll be talking about some gaming topics. Then you'll have Friday. So yeah, DJ Faraz is my name.
The part is all about love and life. Like, comment, share, and with us until the end of the show. You can call me Alex, aka Savvy, aka Dr. Love, aka Professor of Love. Enjoy, thank you.
Hello, man, be sure to subscribe, like, comment, usikose ku ring your bell. Mimi naitwa Franky na comment zako zina mada sana.
So like we said, in today's topic we shall be discussing about something that is very important, something that we really need to discuss about, because it's something that is going on in our society. Like sisi kama vijana ni kitu yenye hii happen kwetu. Na niulize tu swali. Have you ever dated someone who's older than you? Like, can you date someone who's older than you?
Someone older than you is someone mature. Since you have to one of my phone calls every time to do you call me in the morning? If you good night, ni someone mature, and when you understand maybe you are busy. But
so before we even go deeper, your take is you can date someone who's older than you.
Yeah, hata kama ni 30, niko 20, tuna flow vibaya bana.
Faraz,
yes.
Unafikiria nini, like given a chance, can you date?
My take personally, Leoni,
I can't.
Huyo ni rika ya madhe. Alafu tena the problem with this mature ladies or men inakuwaga hivyo. Once unataka ile joke na yeye ana take personal.
No. Unajua ni moto, hata audience yetu tumewaambia ni moto. So, hebu tuambie take yako. Wewe sasa hivi nikupatie option hii. Like nimekuletea mama hapa hivi nimekuambia. Anti wa Arya hapo hapa hivi na kuna mgalde wa miaka yake 18, 22.
Ndio kupitia
uta
sijafikiria. Tu nipe time nikuambie. Unaona? Sasa mimi kama ni mse older, nilikuwa labda ni shule yake. Hapo ndio tunaenda. Lakini ndio ukiniambia miaka ya dad.
When you are dating someone who's younger than you, you won't flow.
I said you won't flow. umesema a good example. You yeah. bring me a Harry Mama Sita hapa, unlete some beach mwenye ni some 18 chick or something.
Yeah.
Alafu niambie between them uta choose nani.
Yeah.
Maybe nitaende huyu chick 18 years beach, ndio? We sit down, we talk, we have a conversation.
Yeah.
But after the end of the conversation, nipate this chick, hakuna kitu na tunasema ina make sense. Unaona? Hakuna hata anitano na tunaweza kwa bed. Unaona? But nikiende Mama Sita wa Haria, huu Mama Sita kwenye mnaongea tu anakutana unasikia tu mbele tu sayo mbele kwa bed. Unaona? So nakwambia it doesn't depend with age. Ni venye mna vibe na huyu na this chick or this mama.
Unaona ni kwa nini unakwenda baba?
Talking of nini dating experience. Pia mimi ni shy date.
The reason that's shy date mtu mwenye ni older than you.
Ndio hiyo ni shy date.
Compare your experience with the person mwenye uli date mwenye ni older than you, your auntie wa Haria na kamdem tu ka tuseme 18 to 20 years
hapo. Wacha nikwambie the fun part inakuanga hapo kama una date dem mwenye ni either younger than you ama mko at the same age. Unaona? Inakuanga fiti sana, munapata muna bond vizuri, everything is nice. Lakini kuja upate mtu kimama fulani tu hivi nikitokelezea. Mimi hapo, mimi nakwambia hiyo relationship that I was in. Hakuna kitu.
Ilikuwa toxic.
Nitasema tu ile alikuwa tu ni mwalimu.
But because you are vibing, you can just have fun. We can have
sex. What is it that you call fun?
We can go out, eat. Obviously, Mama Waharia. Obviously, this woman is loaded. Mama kona do. Na mimi ni studio wa kampo. I'm not ready to go into a relationship, a serious relationship ya kuoana. So kuna kwenye daniambia, I will choose an 18 years chick.
Yeah.
Same as me. So mero nafanya the same course. Huyo unamchukua, take huyo unamchukua. Wewe unachukua into a serious relationship. No. Unachukua if you are a person you want to settle, you want a relationship. No.
Mm-hmm.
But mse kama mimi nataka kujibamba bado. I'm still in campus. But hata sijajua 10 years I come, nitakuwa wapi na upi?
Okay, let us talk from this perspective.
Yeah, the conversation is so late up kwa studio manze, but in the meantime unaweza tuambia what is your take? Do you prefer? Unasemaje? Unaunga mkono aleko ama unasema pana? Dr. Love. Unaweza tell us more about your experience.
My experience. Actually, my experience na older chicks, it's not about. Najua umsaki kwa biati, I'm dating an older chick ama an older lady ati I'm dating because she's mature than a chick mwenye ni younger than her.
So as for you, it's not all about maturity.
For me, it's not all about maturity.
So what do you have a look at when you are dating these older chicks?
Me when I'm dating an older chick or any lady, I want to have fun. Sasa kile relationship ni kani mifungio, unaelewa. Yani you are in a relationship with someone, but ni kama you're not living your full life, unaelewa. Ati unajinyima ndo mfurahishe. No.
Just hold on. DJ Faraz.
Yes.
Unasemaje? Unakubaliana na hii maneno ama unaona kidogo kuna contradiction because you've also been in such a situation. Do you support that the fact that dating someone older inakupatia that kind of freedom ya ku socialize na watu and to do that some such stuff?
Unajua kila mtu ana opinion yake. But personally,
let us talk about it from a general perspective.
Okay, mimi vile mimi nikiona ningependelea msea date mtu mwenye ni ako age yake ni iko chini than ye ama wako the same age.
Let me ask a question. Dr. Love hapa amesema like hiyo ni nini inampatia some freedom kidogo, unaona? Akai like ni kama ako curtailed to kufanya vitu zingine like as compared to kudate mtu mwenye mko at that range.
Okay,
is that true ama kidogo kuna, you didn't experience that?
Kuna dating na ku have fun.
Yeah,
unaona? That's hizo ni vitu mbili tofauti. Aleko yeye anataka ku have fun. Unao get?
Yeah.
But sisi as we want to get
and that's exactly umekuja kwa my point exactly nilikuwa namwambia
na huyu ngoja huyu amesema akija yeye yuko ready kuwa married right now, unaona, type panga familia, unaona, na hiyo ndio vitu tunafanya sasa hivi maboy, tuna kuwa mbali kidogo, yani tunalemewa
kabla uendelee, unajua dating someone older, mwenye ako older anataka commitment yako. Na sisi uba vijana commitment sisi ya kudai.
Exactly my point.
Wewe unasema una date older person ndio wa fun. Hiyo ni kwa perspective yako. For me naona hiyo ni ufala.
Exactly.
Unacheki. Imagine ukipatikana ukidate mother ya mtu.
Ah, muda. Naona venye mnaona.
How do you have fun with someone who's older than you? I mean, that person ame akiwa in at your age, yeye alikuwa na struggle kufanya vitu zingine. Now that ame make it in life, when you are talking about this kidogo tu, when you are talking about this auntie wa area. Unaona? Huyo ni mtu akona pesa yake. Unaona? Wewe, do you focus on making your life? Why don't you think about growing someone when you are thinking about dating?
No.
Why don't you think about growing someone? Mtu mwenye utakuwa unasema like, pesa nilitengeneza na yeye. Na hii pesa nitafanya nini? Nitaspend.
Ndio maana I come to my point nilisema na kuanza. Uh-huh. Exactly the way the guys wamesema.
Yeah.
These guys, hapa tunaongelea about age. If you can date someone older than you, sindio? That's the perspective. But mimi nikasema, mimi nikiendea an older chief, sio tinaenda na perspective, I want to date for marriage.
No, now we are talking from this perspective, eh? We are dating. We're not talking about having fun. We are talking about dating, like serious dating. Can you date someone mwenye ni older ama?
Yeah, it happens. It happens.
Like ile nyo uko sure, like, mimi niko serious na relationship.
Yeah,
I want us to
let me give you an example. You find a chick.
Yeah.
Yeah, like a stranger, muvibe, mujuani, asikwambia ati asikwambia age yake, na asikwambia ati akona mimi, wewe umpende kwenye hapo. Unajua, siku hizi unapata some chick ni 30 years, 35, but she's so young, unaweza dhani ni 25, unaelewa. So you vibe with this chick, muende date sata, mpaka you sleep together. Alafu later unagundua, she's a young woman, 35 years to 30, and she has a chick. Utadumi. And in your principles, you can't date an older woman. Utafanya nini?
I always think about this from, okay, I'm talking from my own perspective. What I always say is, whatever you are ready to settle, there's no hiding. There are no secrets. But at the same time, we don't mean that you have to publicize your relationship. And I think we have covered that in some of our previous videos. So be sure to click our playlist over here so as to check it out. So we spoke about this. Like, hakuna vile utani date, and then nisikwambie mimi niko na mtu ina demu. Unaona? When I get into a relationship, I tell you, mimi by the way, niko na mtu ina demu. So I don't know if you can handle
that. No, let me tell you this thing, guys. It's not easy. It's not easy, you date a chick, akuja akwambie, hey, you know, I love you, and the truth is, I have a kid. It's so hard, akuja akwe. Juu anafikirianga, if I tell this guy, I have a kid, na anajua you are young, sindio? Anakuanga na ile doubt, like, if I tell this guy that I have a kid and I'm older than him, ata change perception yake kwangu, na atanyuata, unaona?
Let me ask you a question.
Just
on that note,
Before,
you think that hiding that and then ukuje kuisema baadaye iko like a surprise, will it be fun?
Okay, let me tell you this.
We are all men.
Acha nikwambie kitu. Sio, unajua kuna wasio wanasemanga sio true love. Sio, I'm in love with her. Let me tell you, if true love exists, if love exists, if kama unapenda huyo mtu na akuje hata baadaye akwambie I'm stylized and I have a kid and I want us to be together. If unampenda, let me tell you the truth.
No,
in
a healthy relationship, one of the factors that we talk about is, apart from honest, is trust.
Yeah.
No. So, if you can't be honest and tell me this is what I'm going through ABCD, and this is my life, and this is what I'm how I'm
holding. Have you ever heard, have you ever heard of this thing? They say that some secrets we keep to protect our loved ones.
Hakuna vile uta cheat alafu kuje kuambia
you protect relationship.
Because relationship itakuwa
nini? Itaanguka. Lakini kwani umeniambia like a good relationship or a strong relationship is brought up with is founded by truth and trustworthy between the two couples.
Yeah.
But uniambie una cheat. You keep it a secret.
No, I'm talking about an incident.
Yeah, an incident.
It happens.
You
right?
Cheat.
It happens.
Yeah, you cheat. You keep it a secret. Yeah. So you protect your relationship. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, Jakarta. Then you cheat again, you keep it. You don't know, but it's a secret you're keeping to protect your loved one or you're protecting yourself.
No, sasa yes, it's a good idea.
Baka hapo kuku wanasemanga makosa
si. Na hakuna mwanaume wezi niambia
kosa kosa nikurudia kosa.
Sisi ni vijana. Sisi ni vijana.
Alafu wewe unacheki wewe ni movies zinakudanga. Wajana na movie.
I have a kid.
Try to put yourself in someone else's shoe. Before, just to wrap it up. Try to put yourself in someone else's shoe. You've been dating someone for quite some period of time, and then that person comes along and tells you, you know what, babe, maybe I have a single job. We'll have to stay on here. And then she tells you, maybe Nikonomtoi. Okay. How will you handle? What will be your reaction? Like, how will you take it?
Nini, actually, the truth is in my person, in my own perspective. Niambia, like, you know what? I love you, yes, but niko na mtoi.
Exactly what we've been talking about.
Yeah.
But just hold it up. Just a minute. We'll be right back.
So, in conclusion, what do you have to say to our audience?
In conclusion, what I can say is that if you are out there, you want to date. If you are out there, you're looking for love. Age shouldn't matter. If unampenda, go to her, go to him, show her, love her. Usikuwe na story ati yako 35 ako 50, we can't be together. Ati yako na watu wa sita, we can't be together. If she's your one, if she's your true love, please. Where to go for her, where to muende, where to be with her.
Faraz, yes. Unambia nini the audience that has been watching this till this end?
Yo, mimi ningependa kuambia hivi. Just be with someone your age or younger than you. Hiyo tu, mi si mambo mengi. Kwa sababu if you find that person at such kind of age, ukiwa 26, pia 26, ama 25, pia 26, itakuwa fiti sana, mtakuwa mna bond fiti hata kuliko mwenye ako 50 huko, mwenye ako 40. Mama, unashino mama 40.
Hakuna
story ya
mama. Hakuna story ya mama. Hata wewe mama anafaa kupendwa.
You've already given your take.
People,
wacha tumsikize, tumpatie time kidogo.
Just dates with your own reach. Hapo tu 26, hapo ma 2020 hapo. Chezea tu hapo around you. Simbana.
Frankie!
Mi chenye neza wambia, mwili umepata na nae, date, kumana, but, angali age limit, usiende mse mwenye ako 40, unajichokesha bure, huko 25, yo kitu itaisha bana. Ngangana na awa, mse mwenye neza kujenga, mwenye mneza inuana nae, huyo hustler, mwenye mnaanza naye from the grassroots. Achana na aleko asiwadanganye.
Hakuna.
Achana hapo hapo ndo mapenzi. Hapo kwa kuinuana hapo, hapo ndo mapenzi.
That is just a personal perspective. Anyway, Frank, walisema hiyo kitu si sabuni, haiwezi isha. No, si mimi nimesema. Anyway, this is a very long conversation. Hata tukianza kuongea from sahi mpaka kesho hatuwezi maliza bana. But stay tuned, we do such videos on a weekly basis. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to Niche TV Vlogs and turn on the notifications, so as I tell you each and every moment, YouTube itaku notify too when I upload a new video.
And remember, all is gold.
Afu kuna msemo inasemanga mwenda teze na omu
na jioga mani
hapana alifulia huko.